cierto.
म्यूजिक नहीं
हाँ
तो ऑब्वियसली फोटो शूट और नो म्यूजिक
थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू गाइज टू गिव मी सो मच लव, सो मच सपोर्ट. अगर आई फील लास्ट टू लास्ट ईयर मैंने अमित खन्ना के साथ शूट किया था और मेरा 50,000 फॉलोअर्स थे. एंड आई थिंक आफ्टर दैट आई गॉट रागनी. रागनी के बाद यू नो फॉलोअर्स बढ़ते गए एंड आई टुडे आई एम 1 in 1 million. I'm so excited, I'm so happy about it, and I want to thank all my fans for all the love and support they've given me.
Okay, itni jaldi itna pyar mila hai jo kya kya kehna chahenge iske bare mein aap?
I'm so lucky. I think no, I never thought. I actually never thought when I was doing Pavitra Rishta, I was like pata nahi matlab I'm going to probably get where I but I don't know, people have given me so much love in this last 2 years and I'm so grateful and I think I have so much gratitude for it and I just feel I'm so lucky. First of all, I wanted to shoot for 1 million and I also shot the Kiki video and it's for a luxury magazine and the theme was food and beverages and that's why you can see I'm wearing all funky and all colorful clothes. So yeah.
किस तरीके के शूट्स कॉन्सेप्ट्स आप ज़्यादा एंजॉय करती हैं?
Anything fun, जिसमें I mean I also like you know the whole sexy bit and where I don't know you know where people like bold, but I think I enjoy being sexy. I think you know different kind of things. We did Padmavati, which also got featured, so it was different. So anything that is new, because एक चीज़ कर करके you know you get bored. So something new you know every time is fun. So this was food and beverages. So we were playing with noodles, pizzas, and yeah. So
okay, photo shoot की अगर बात करिए तो सबसे पहले दिमाग में क्या आता है? कुछ ऐसे कोई याद कोई memories कुछ हैं कुछ?
I did my first photo shoot when I was 17, back in college. I remember जब मुझे किसी ने पूछा था कि आप मॉडलिंग करना चाहेंगे ना, उस like मैं I was studying BBA, I was studying business, so I was like नहीं मैं नहीं, तो like you should try, you have a good face. और उस टाइम से I started you know shooting and उसके बाद I've just been loving it.
Okay, इसी के साथ में क्या क्या changes होने वाले हैं आज के, मतलब क्या क्या shoot करने वाले हैं उसके बारे में बताइए.
I told you it's for a luxury magazine. It's
ये तो मतलब कितने looks होने वाले हैं
आज? I did like around 7 looks already. Yeah, yeah. So me and Amit are quite fast. So we started shooting at 11:30, and by 2 we did like 6 looks. So
okay, इसी के साथ में काफी projects भी हैं. उनके बारे में कुछ बताइए जो आने वाले हैं.
So Hum is coming on 30th July on All Balaji app. You guys should really watch it. It's with Kushal Tandon and Ridhima Pandit and the next thing is Comedy Circus. I'll be doing comedy. And the third thing is 14th September, my movie is releasing, Hotel Milan. So you guys should go and watch that movie as well. Because it's so different. Like, you know, everybody's like bold character. She's so bold. But I think in that I'm playing a UP, you know, person who's born and brought up in Kanpur. So it's a different character altogether. Comedy is so different. So I don't see myself only doing bold things. Think I need to break that. But also I don't shy away from it because I am sexy and I know it.
Okay, yeah. इसी के साथ में जैसे कि हमने आपको bold scenes करते हुए देखा है and comedy भी अब आप करने वाले हैं and और web series भी आपने करा है. So आप सबसे ज़्यादा कहाँ पे खुद को comfortable मानती हैं?
I think I really enjoyed doing, so I've lived in Bihar for 3 years and I really enjoyed doing the UP dialect, you know. So usme bahut films I really like, I've done only one film and I did Pyar Ka Panchnama 2. I just like how they're shot and you know the way the thing is treated. So, but also if the character is good, I also enjoyed Ragini a lot, like it was so much fun. So I just think comedy I'm still learning. It's something which is very new and it's not that doesn't come to me easily, but I'm still like working and learning because I think sexy, comedy, sadness, it's like acting is very wide and it's very small part of it. So I'm still learning and want to be ace at all of them.
Okay, comedy circus ke baat kariye to bahut zyada competition hone wala hai, bahut sare log aane wale hain, to aapne kis tarike ki taiyari kar li hai uske liye?
So mere partner Siddharth and Mubeen and they are the best. So unke sath I sit with them on readings, I sit and you know learn my dialogues, or also because they are so much like they're so good with their work, I think I just learn from them and I've learned actually so much. My sense of humor have become so much better after being with them because wo log aap kuch bhi bolo wo kuch bhi bolenge and you will actually laugh. So I feel I'm getting paid to laugh. I go there, I sit and I'm like just watching them and I'm laughing. So it's a great job.
ओके, इसी के साथ में होटल मिलन की अगर बात करी जाए तो काफ़ी एक कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल एक ये टॉपिक है एंटी रोमियो, जिस तरीके से मैंने पोस्टर में देखा मुझे मालूम पड़ा
एंटी रोमियो स्क्वाड. Yeah, so you know in Kanpur it happens that you know when the couple is out, you know these people come and they hit the couple sitting out. So it's a story about how this guy wants to change it, but obviously you know it's corrupt, so you know it's political based. It is funny, you know. You'll see Zeeshan Kadri, who is Gangs of Wasseypur, so he's quite funny. There's Rajesh Sharma ji, who's also playing a very good role, and he's also funny. Zakir Hussain ji, so they're all such you know, great actors, and it was so lovely to work with them because I had just done Ragini when I shot for the film. And उनके साथ काम करके I've learnt a lot, even Kunal and even Jaideep Palawat, they're all great.
इसके साथ में कहा जा रहा है कि Ragini का भी एक और franchise बनने वाला है World Balaji में, उसमें उसके बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे, इसमें आप नजर आएंगी?
I don't know yet. I haven't got a call from Ekta ma'am.
इसमें
तेरा घाटा, I love the song and it's become such a big hit, and congratulations to Gajendra because it's his hard work, you know, it was his song, and I also again feel lucky that you know I'm part of it, and yeah.
बहुत ज़्यादा musically.
Oh yeah, the musicallys are funny. Some of them are very good and some of them are extremely funny. Yeah, so I'm happy. It's 75 million views now.
ओके करिश्मा, अगर इसी के साथ में बात करी है, कोई ऐसा रोल, ऐसा किरदार जो आपको अभी तक मौका ना मिला हो और जो आप प्ले करना चाहें, वो क्या मतलब?
आई वॉन्ट टू प्ले, सो आई हैव रेड अ लॉट अबाउट मीना कुमारी, आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ फिल्म्स ऑफ हर, एंड आई थिंक देर इज सम काइंड ऑफ कनेक्शन दैट आई हैव विद हर, आई डोंट नो वॉट. सो आई थिंक इफ देर इज अ बायोपिक ऑन मीना कुमारी, आई वुड लव टू बी दैट, बिकॉज आई थिंक यू नो हर लाइफ journey from what the day she was born, you know, her father left her and you know ants had eaten her up, and then he decides to go back, gets her back, she starts working at the age of 4, so she has an interesting life, you know. So I want to probably play a role of Meena Kumari. Thank you so much for so much love and for 1 million followers, and please keep loving me and keep watching my stuff, and I'm always here for you guys. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.